Cameras are lingering. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the Moto. Thank you. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and fans is definitely deserved. The Gran Dovizioso takes top step on the podium.